Hey, Rusty, a military mom is fighting to get a new trial for her soldier son.
And she has just minutes to prove he deserves it. First Lieutenant Michael Behenna is convicted of murdering a suspected Al-Qaeda member in Iraq. And Eyewitness News 5's Ana Montes is live to explain why his mother has such a short time to save her son. Linda?
Wendell, Michael Behenna's family set up a website called Defend Michael to show their support for him. Now his mother's going to speak at his clemency or leniency hearing, and she has 10 minutes to plead his case.
Ask Michael Behenna's mother, and she'll tell you her son loves his family and his country, and he wanted to protect them both.
He told me that if they just know what happened out there, to be okay. And I told him, hang on to that, Michael.
Military investigators say First Lieutenant Behenna killed a suspected Al-Qaeda member in May of 2008 when he was supposed to be released. Behenna argues the Al-Qaeda member attacked him first, but he was convicted of premeditated murder.
Michael's not a danger to anybody.
Vicky Behenna says her son has not had a voice, so this Thursday she plans to speak for him in hopes that a military board will reduce his sentence or grant him a new trial.
We want them to understand his record, how people respond to Michael. In November, right after he came back from Iraq, he was put on President Bush's security detail.
What things have run through your mind? 10 minutes, it's not a long time.
I can only do the best job I can do. And if it's good enough and we get him clemency, praise God. And if it's not, to understand that it wasn't anything that I did wrong.
Vicky says she can't help but feel anger.
And then he even has to defend himself against a country that he swore to defend and protect, and a country that he agreed to lay his life down for.
But Vicky hopes it will be her faith that leads her family through the justice system.
And Vicky Behenna says that she plans to ask to speak longer than 10 minutes, but she doesn't know if that's going to happen. Reporting live, I'm Linda Mottis, Eyewitness News 5.
You can just hear the pain in that mother's voice. First Lieutenant Behenna's attorney says the government withheld a witness who could clear his name. He filed an appeal, and the military board could grant that appeal on Thursday.